Hey, this is Christelle
and Elizabeth,
and this is PDPDQ, where leaders soar.
Today we're going to show you a tool that's great for organizing resources and publishing student work, and it's called Pinterest.
Let's begin by taking a look at Lake Mara Media's Pinterest page. I'm at the Lake Mara homepage. I click on Swimming. That's going to take me to the Media Tech ThingLink page. Right here's my pin, and that will take me to the Lake Mara Media Pinterest page. You can search Lake Mara Media on Google or create a shortcut, but ideally we'd like students to be able to use these resources both at school and at home, so it's always a good practice to show them the easy way to get there. Once you're there, you will see a bunch of virtual bulletin boards that pop up. Pinterest allows me to take visual images and pin directly back to the resource. Each bulletin board is going to have a theme of some sort. This is our book trailers bulletin board, which has student work. We happen to have 54 book trailers by students right now. We have a leadership board. There's an online tools board. I'm in the process of converting all of our live binders to pins that will be grade level driven by their social studies and science units. So you'll be able to find those there as well in the coming weeks. You're going to notice that Pinterest has some red buttons on it that say follow all and join Pinterest and log in. Pinterest is an account-driven social networking tool. However, you can see that I am not logged into Pinterest right now, and I still have access to all of Lake Mara's virtual pin boards and virtual pins. If I want to take charge of the social networking or take advantage of the social networking features that Pinterest offers, I will need to have a free account. But I do not have to have an account to use the resources that Pinterest offers. And Elizabeth's going to show you how to do that in just a few minutes.
All right, here are your options for using Pinterest. It can be used on a computer or any mobile device. If you would like to create your own boards or your own Pinterest page, you will need an account. It's a great place to have organized visual links of student work. Parents can view the student work. It's a great place to put resources. For example, we have our online tools Pinterest board that has access and links to all the online tools we have been using. And then, of course, if you'd like to create your own Pinterest account, you can put fun stuff as well.
Time to take some action.
You can click on any picture to lead to one of the boards. So we're going to start here with the leadership board. I'll click on this bigger picture, and it's going to lead me to the leadership board where we have placed a lot of student work. I can click directly on the pin or on the picture to view it. So let's start with the YouTube video. I'll click right here on the picture, and I'll get this pop-up window. Anytime you get this pop-up window, just simply click this X. It'll go away and click on the picture again. Don't be alarmed by that window. You do not have to log in. So here's a video straight from YouTube that we pinned. You can play this video in this link while it loads. And the great thing about YouTube videos playing directly from Pinterest is that you won't have to worry about suggested videos coming afterwards. And so you don't have to worry about inappropriate thumbnails or anything like that. So that's a YouTube video, and I can X out to get back to the board I was on. Let's go to a ThingLink. Again, you'll click on the picture, and you want to click on the picture again. Be sure not to click down here, because this is going to want you to log in to Pinterest. So be sure to click on the picture. When I click on the picture, it opens a new tab and will take me directly to that ThingLink. So you want to be sure to teach your students how to start at the Lake Mara webpage, click on Swimmy, and then from Swimmy, click on the Pinterest board. It does seem like a lot of steps, but as soon as the kids get used to it, they'll be able to easily do it. The online tools is a great place for them to access the tools that they have been using. And you also want to be able to share this information with parents, because so parents can use these resources and parents can view student work. Because again, you don't have to have an account to see all of the things that own the Lake Mara Pinterest board. It's time to reach out and share. The hashtag is PDQPinterest.
And that's another edition of PDPDQ, where leaders soar.